Thank you. Well, in Baltimore County alone, more than 140 roads have been shut down in the aftermath of Sandy.
And we've just received word that the Eastern Technical High shelter will close tonight at 7 p.m., but people are still waiting until high tide to pass before returning home. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin is live in Boley's quarters. He has the very latest for us. Robbie, what's it like?
Well, Rod, where I'm standing right now, early this morning, I would be in about waist-deep water. You can see the water has gone down here at Wilson Point. Yesterday, the winds, the heavy rain. This morning, high tide, and yep, some flooding. On Wilson Point this morning, the water that was blowing out into the bay yesterday blew back in. Piers were covered, and the water was working its way up into the yards at many homes here. To me, it looked pretty bad, but to the folks who went through Isabel, that's not the case.
Just a little water in the lower part of the basement. The water was up to the garden here, but we kept power, so we were fortunate on that.
Compared to Isabel?
Compared to Isabel, this was a piece of cake. This piece of cake. Isabel, my whole basement was flooded to the ceiling.
Storm Isabel was chest deep. This is mild. I'd say really mild. This is a nice storm though, but not compared to Isabel, this is nothing.
Well, we had like 3 feet of water in here. Yeah.
So this is nothing compared to Isabel.
No, we're lucky. It came up to the top of the wall, but it didn't come in, so we made out all right.
Over at Boley's quarters, the water was high there too. But again, as bad as it looks to you and me, it wasn't as bad as Isabel.
This would be Isabel hit us too, a little worse. So thank God for that.
So Isabel was a lot worse?
Oh yeah, I had 3 feet in the living room.
Oh my goodness. So I guess, I mean, this looks bad, but compared to that.
Yeah, it is.
But you had none in your house?
No, not this time.
Good. How's right everybody up? Else around here doing?
Nah, pretty good. We're probably the lowest over here on the point.
County Executive Kevin Kamenetz says, all in all, Baltimore County fared pretty well.
Everyone has been very positive in spirit, and we're now moving into our next phase of the operation, which is public works, getting these trees out of the roads and the limbs. But we're also going to set up dumpsters like we did last July, and it worked out pretty well for people to take their storm damage and debris in a neighborhood like this. Not many trees or limbs, but you know, if they have wet carpeting or things like that. And then of course those who are on well and septic and still don't have power will have water at our fire stations as well.
You're looking at a live picture of some of the piers here at Wilson Point. The water has gone down, and the water is now below the piers. That was not the case this morning. Water was over all of the piers where we are in this area of Baltimore County. But in a few hours, another high tide, and the folks will be watching the water again. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Thank you, Robbie. One of the